Alright, I wrote me a comment on a video, so I'll put the link in the description below. This is how it goes. It was a video on how to read body language. So, I wrote 38 sentences. So here we go. Remember, this is in response to a video on body language. So, okay, sentence one. This is like handwriting analysis. Strokes of a pen reveal character traits. Body language reveals character traits. Change our pen strokes, it will change our character traits. Change our body language, it will change our character traits. Change our thought intention, and it will change our character traits. Thus, it makes sense to become sensitive to our thoughts, so that we can attract in our life eternal respect from all creation. If we give forth the invisible intentions of respect and honor, then we will attract visible respect and honor in our life. It's the universal law of cause and effect, sowing and reaping, or the law of agreement. Anyone to whom we send disrespectful thought signals, intention, there is then no lawful agreement. But it is a legal agreement. All legal agreements are entered into by assumption. Now, an example of a someone sending a disrespectful thought signal or intention to us would be the system that Mother Nature created called the Assumption of the Eternals. And so remember that Mother Nature put these administrators, like Romans 13 says in the Bible, those ministers were put there on purpose to teach us how to be peaceful with each other. Mother Nature had to put us under the assumption of a gun and a smart brain in order to bring us out from the kill-or-kill-be world of the jungle. We'll learn more about this as we read on here. So, sentence number 11. All legal agreements are entered into by assumption. If we rebut the assumption by way of lawful affidavit recorded in the public record, then we now have the option to stand as an individual nation who can create their own money, which can be used in retail, exchangeable, at the International Currency Exchange Center, locally available in each city. Every bank knows how to take your legal mortgage promissory note, called your own legal money, and exchange it for local paper currency. Of course, the bank didn't fully disclose this to you, that the 20-page mortgage is a legal promissory note, nor did the bank fully disclose that they converted your personal legal promissory note for cash and kept the cash in an escrow account for 3 years. And after 3 years, wrote a letter to the IRS asking to deposit by way of 1099A, abandonment of funds, This is a form, IRS form. And after 3 years, wrote a letter to the IRS asking to deposit the paper money into their own accounts, as well as, let me add to that, as well as cause us to work jobs to pay the banks back with interest. Okay, so that's sentence number 15. So let me change that later. Okay. Sentence 16. Long story short, when you become a secure party creditor, you can draw your own paper money, even with crayon and toilet paper. Secure party creditor is just a name for the affidavits we record in the public record. We'll just call that a popular name. It's a popular name for the affidavits that we record in the public record to rebut the assumption of any legal nanny. Legal nanny is just another name for attorney, so. We'll just put that in there. To rebut the assumption of any legal nanny or attorney which TCH, this is supposed to be which there. Which, I like to put some space between my words, so. WITCH. Which, okay, which Mother Nature put there to teach us how to be self-peaceful, safe, and responsible. Self-regulating. Peace, safety, and responsibility. Self-regulating and peace, safety, and responsibility. Legal prison planet world was created by the Illuminati and Freemasons to bring us out of the caveman kill or kill chaos of the jungle. I'll put kill or kill the world chaos of the jungle. There is a third step to man's evolution. Put apostrophe there. It was the mind shift. Which is co-creating our reality by way of lawful agreement. otherwise known as the law of attraction. The big gun and muscle was put in place by Mother Nature to force everyone to obtain a birth certificate application bond, of which the birth certificate, or title to the body, was created. There is really only one BC bond, but for the sake of distributing Earth's resources to the people in a safe and orderly fashion, safe and orderly method. Let's just make that method. And safe and orderly method. We gave everyone their own share of the BC bond. That way, everyone can become a secure party creditor in their own time and pace. No one tramples the door down, so to speak, like they used to do in the jungle. The strong trample the weak. Okay, so there's really only one BC bond, but for the sake of distributing Earth's resources to the people in a safe, orderly method, we gave everyone their own share of the BC bond. That each individual can claim his share of that stock dividend. That way everyone can become a secure party. In their own orderly time and pace. No one tramples the door down, so to speak, like they used to do in the jungle. The strong trample the weak. And the weak got all the worst stuff. Food, clothes, protection, etc., etc., etc. All we have to do is learn how to become secure part creditor. To do this, we search solutions in commerce. Listen to Winston Strout introduce you to the top system that rules the earth, called private maritime law. Then when you're ready to move up the Illuminati Freemason pyramid, you can order DVD seminars and CDs, which include all the templates, reading material, and recommended subjects and books to view. I recommend I recommend at least 10 TN, at least 10 DVD seminars, and the single DVD called Commercial Lean, and the Paul Zaccardi DVDs called A for V. I listened to them while I worked in the backyard, over and over again and again. This is how I was able to move up the Illuminati Freemason Pyramid. I don't use national paper money to pay for taxes or utilities or internet or registrations or fees. In fact, I stopped paying anything and found the Commercial Lien to be the hammer that drives the nail in with one blow. No attorney can collect from a secure party creditor. And I put it to the ultimate test. By actual experience in the field. And yes, I caught trench foot. But that was my own test. That was my own attraction. Each man to his own. But the attorneys still sent court papers and judgments against me, but I stood my guard peacefully. No cussing, no bad mouthing. Okay, so that's actually a period and a cap. They won't collect. They can only give the appearance of collection, but they won't touch you. It's all a test of fear to see if we will give in to the bill assumption of man and or abandon the property. Therefore, Mother Nature promoted me. Now that I fully tested with real experience the power of the commercial lien against 12 banks, state tax, IRS, utilities, city condemners, and county property tax, I wrote my first crayon and toilet paper money, and sent the dishonor to the IRS, CRD, CID, Criminal Investigation Division. The CID is your closest link to the big gun, or international military, that's on your side when you rebut the legal assumption and become a lawful secured party creditor. Is your trust in man, legal assumption, cerebellum, animal lower brain? Or is your trust in yourself, God, cerebrum, or upper brain, most high brain, or holy of holies, where the Ark of the Covenant is? I'll keep you up to date. I'll keep you up to date on my private money situation. He who enters the dark cave that he fears the most will find the greatest treasury to pay for all life's necessities. All right. So I'll make another recording of this.